I'm Dr. Tarun Rai, a gastroenterologist with Borland Grover. One of the common misconceptions is that gastroesophageal reflux disease is due to increased stomach acid production. On the other hand, it is an esophageal dysmotility disorder in which the lower esophageal sphincter is not completely relaxed, as well as there is weakness in the muscle coordination of the esophagus.